Welcome on the IFA 2090 by Yamaha. My name is Arthur Gilge. I'm a product manager by Yamaha. And we have today is a new soundbar, YAS 109 and YAS 209. And the difference is the 109 is with small subwoofers on left and right. And by the big one, you have a wireless subwoofer. You connect only power cable and you have a better sound.
Okay. What is the price of the 209?
The price for the YAS 109 is 299 and for the bigger 349.
349. Yes. And then with the subwoofer, the wireless subwoofer, how much would it be?
Here's in the price included.
Okay, 349 included.
Yes.
Okay. What connectivity does it have?
Bluetooth, you have Alexa, and you can play internet radio with the application. And when you have at home Amazon Echo, Amazon Slot, you can make from the Amazon products with the Yamaha soundbar multi-room, yes.
Okay. These products were very popular in the previous versions. The difference is mostly better connectivity, Alexa, or is there any difference also in sound quality and improvement?
Yes, the sound quality, but many people have a big screen and the problem is the sound is not so good. And many people have no chance to put 5 speakers in a living room and say, I will have a better sound, but the sound bar not so big in the living room, but we have no chance for 2, 4, 5 speakers. And this is a big point by the sound bars, yes. You have a good sound for music, for television, for gaming, for everything.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.